One of the men behind a popular and longtime Houston business is dead this morning. We got word yesterday of the death of Jose Guadalupe Camarena, the co-founder of Arandas Bakery on Airline. The family of the 92-year-old, who's known by many as Don Lupe, put out a press release saying they appreciate Houston Methodist Hospital and Houston Fire Station 30 for taking care of him. They say Don Lupe will be remembered as a generous, highly ethical, and assertive leader. And also a man of humble beginnings who aspired to fulfill his life dream, achieving the American dream.